Without. This is a poem that I began to write during Jane's leukemia, in the present tense, describing the landscape of leukemia we were living through. But when I came to assemble the book of poems about her death, Without, it became obvious that it would be best at the moment of her death. And I put it in the past tense and changed a word or two here and there. Without. We lived in a small island stone nation, without color under gray clouds and wind, distant the unlimited ocean, acute lymphoblastic leukemia, without seagulls or palm trees, without vegetation or animal life, only barnacles and lead-colored moss that darkened when months did. Hours, days, weeks, months, weeks, days, hours. The year endured without punctuation. February without ice, winter, sleet. Snow melted, recovered, but nothing. Without thaw, although cold streams hurtled, no snowdrop or crocus, rose, no yellow, no red leaves of maple without October. No spring, no summer, no autumn, no winter, no rain, no peony, thunder, no wood thrush. The book was 1,000 pages without commas, without mice, oak leaves, windstorms, no castles, no plazas, no flags, no parrots, without carnival or the procession of relics, intolerable without brackets or colons. Silence without color, sound without smell, without apples, without pork to rupture, gnash, unpunctuated without churches, uninterrupted, no orioles, ginger, noses, no opera, no, without fingers, daffodils, cheekbones. The body was a nation, a tribe dug into stone, assaulted white blood broken to shards, provinces invaded, bombed, shot, shelled, artillery, sniper fire, helicopter, gunship, grenade, burning, murder, landmine, starvation. The ceasefire lasted 48 hours, then a shell exploded in a market. Pain, vomit, neuropathy, morphine, nightmare, confusion, the rack, terror. Vincristin, RSC, cytoxin, VP16. Loss of memory, loss of language, losses. Pneumocystis carinii, pneumonia, Bactrim. Foamless, unmitigated, sea without sea, delirium, whip marks of petechiae, multiple blisters of herpes zoster, and how are you doing today? I am doing. One afternoon, say the sun came out, moss took on greenishness, leaves fell, the market opened, a loaf of bread, a sparrow, a bony dog wandered back, sniffing a laugh. It might be possible to take up a pencil. Unwritten stanzas taken up and touched, beautiful, terrible sentences unuttered. The sea, unrelenting wave, gray the sea, flotsam without islands, broken crates, block after block, the same house, the mall, no cathedral, no hobo jungle, the same women and men, they long to drink hayfields, no. Without dog or semicolon or village square, without monkey or lily, without garlic.